just get these crates out of the way. So, I mean, there's really nothing more to talk about with this game. I mean, I don't even know if anyone's going to be watching this. This random Crash Bandicoot ripoff that completely sucks. Look at this. Jeez. Oh, this is a bit challenging, actually. Yep, I made it. So yeah, I think I will probably talk about some like real life stuff in this, because this is going nowhere, this commentary. I can't even get that. What the little jump he does, it's so annoying. I'm at 19 lives and he still freaking goes apeshit every time he gets another one. Please let the mask be in one of these. And of course it's not. Okay. 20 lives. There we go, there's a mask. There should be a boss at the end. Oh, there we go, there's a boss over there. Tree. Or is that a boss? No, it wasn't a boss. I don't even know what the hell that was. That was kind of random. Didn't even get to fight it anyway. Oh, that was this game. Here we go.
Evil sorcerer's guards. Watch out. They're dangerous.
Am I actually hitting him or am I just hitting his... Oh, I've run out of freaking arms again. Once you run out of ammo, you're pretty much screwed in this game. So unfair, these boss battles. Look at him, he's just continuously like... Oh, jeez. Yeah, I need to... Sort of... Here we go, try it again. But I think I've got a pattern nailed down here. One more hit should do it. And of course he blocked it with his chuffing... Whatever the hell they are. Pine cones. He's dead anyway, I've got him. Just keep hitting him. Well, that one was definitely harder than the last one anyway. I mean, he put up a bit of a fight there. But there's still nothing too amazing. I'm really aware of how crappy this commentary is, by the way. I mean, I can't talk about anything. I mean, I don't even know why I'm doing this. I mean, like I said, the only reason I'm doing it is because I'm throwing the game away. So I thought I might as well, like record it whilst I've still got it. What the hell is this? Is that supposed to be a bear or something? 21 lives. Is it a bear? I guess it is. Still got these warthog type things. Ah, I finally got a piranha. Okay, so once we get this mask, we're actually halfway through the game, so... And that cake ran out right as I hit him. It was annoying. But anyway, yeah, I'm going to talk about some real-life stuff now, because this is just getting tedious. I mean, nothing exciting is happening in the game, so I might as well talk about real life. Like I said, I did mention the Minecraft video in part 1, I believe it was, of the survival series that I just started. Which I do need to record part 2 of that, actually. But yeah, I am moving to Texas, hopefully. Because I have met someone over there. My girlfriend lives in Cleburne, which, if you don't know, is a really small town. Well, not really small, but it's a small town south of Dallas. Just get this way. Oh, crap. But yeah, it's a small town south of Dallas. And I'm actually going on July the 20th for 2 weeks. And it's kind of awkward because I'm usually really, really anxious when it comes to spending money. But like when I've been buying these tickets and everything, I've really not cared. I guess that's what love does to you, I suppose, but you know. But yeah, like, I mean, I've always got plenty of money anyway, so it's not a big deal. What the hell just happened? Oh, are you shitting me right now? He just kind of morphed into the, please let me continue. Yeah, there we go. He kind of morphed into the, where the lives are. I have no idea what happened there. That was so, oh jeez. That was really awkward. I can't even explain that. Well, at least we found that the game is completely glitchy. Now, I know one of the masks is over here, wasn't it? I'm sure. It was over this way, I think. And those birds that I just passed, I'm pretty sure they pick you up and carry you to the end of the level. Like, back to the start, I should say. Yeah, there we go, there's the mask. Yeah, it was right there, that's where it happened. Actually, that was really weird. But yeah, like I was saying, I'm moving to Cleburne. Hopefully, anyway. I'm going to try and make some vlogs of the whole thing. But when I go in July the 20th, it's sort of like a really awkward flight that I'm doing. I'm actually flying from Manchester, England to London, and then from London to Chicago, and then from Chicago to Dallas, and I'm actually flying a total of 18 hours. Because I have like a 3-hour stop in London and Chicago where I'll just be sat there pretty much just waiting. So I probably will film some stuff, or try anyway. But yeah, I don't know if I'll vlog the actual when I get to Dallas, just probably doing stuff, you know, I'll be hanging out with people and everything. Basically trying to get used to everything. And making sure I like it, pretty much, because I mean, I've never been to Texas before, so I have no idea what to expect. I mean, I know it's going to be incredibly hot, but I just don't know how hot. It'll be an experience anyway, you know. I'll probably make an update video when I get back, just to sort of give my thoughts on the place.
It's time to go to another land.
We're halfway through the game right now, so might as well just keep going. Hopefully we get a boss battle at the end of this one as well. I've got rhinos, it looks like. And elephants as well. It's kind of cool that the enemies have sound effects as well, though. It's a nice feature. Those are the most annoying things, these rocks. Oh, look at this guy. Please just let me find the mask. Oh, we've got another one. Six lives. Wait, and people should have a bet on how many lives they're going to have at the end of this. I'm going to go for 50. Like at the end of all the levels, I'm going to go for 50. Maybe a little less actually, I don't know, but I'm sticking with 50. 27 right now. They're just going up, like, constantly. Yeah, the mask should be one of these, hopefully. Why the hell did it do that? That was weird. It kind of like gets glitched under the boxes. It's kind of awkward. I might actually get more than 50, to be honest, at this rate.
You did not find the mask.
Oh, I don't have the mask.
You have to
wow.
go back and find it.
So would it send me right back to the start of the level? I don't know. I'm not sure how I could have missed the mask, actually, because I've sort of got all the boxes, I'm sure, all the crates. Maybe I missed one. Lives. I'm not sure where the mask could actually be, to be honest. I'm gonna guess that they couldn't hide the mask in the explosive crates. Oh, there we go. I must have just walked straight past that. Yeah, that was annoying. Dumbass. I'm just gonna charge through now. I've already done the level pretty much. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, level 8 of 12 coming up. Slowly getting there. I don't want to be recording this all day, you know what I mean? I don't know how long I've been going so far. I'm going to predict this is going to be about 3 or 4 parts. Like I said, as soon as I finish this, this disc is coming out and it's going straight in the trash. Four lives. I definitely think we're gonna get 50. And I just ran straight into a coconut that was already on the floor. Crocodiles or alligators, whatever you want to call them. And a lion is that? I guess that's a lion. Tiger. There's a lot of enemies in this game, I will say that. It's pretty varied. I hate it when you just dick moves like that, when you're just trying to attack something, it just turns around and gets you straight away. Okay, 35. I keep expecting to get that glitch again, but it sort of launched me up in the air. Right, I'm going to presume the mask is in here, actually. No, it wasn't.